Did you know that staged homes typically sell for 1% higher than non-staged homes? That means that if sellers spend an average of $523 on staging, then for a $200,000 home, staging can result in a $1,477 return on investment at closing.